Hey guys, Ethan here from Culture, and today we'll be reviewing what a CAPTCHA is and the best ways to avoid it. I'm sorry about not posting often, but I've been very busy. I'm trying the best I can to have videos up as soon as possible, but sometimes it doesn't work out, so sorry about that. Anyways, before we start, remember to like this video, comment your opinions or any questions, and subscribe for more videos like this. Also, remember to check out HasteRestocks.com for memberships, monitors, and useful tools to cook sneakers. Alright, let's begin. First, we'll start with what exactly is a CAPTCHA. The word CAPTCHA is an acronym for Completely Automated Public Turing Test to Tell Computers and Humans Apart. In short, a CAPTCHA is one of those short boxes that you tick that say, I'm not a robot, and sometimes you have to solve a puzzle to get past. This was originally developed in the early 2000s by engineers at Carnegie Mellon University. It was a program to prevent bots and spam bots, and it was extremely useful. After even more tinkering, a program called ReCAPTCHA was made, and it was a better way of doing this, but later in 2014, a Google study found out that AI could get past CAPTCHA easily with a 99% accuracy, which is why Google created their solution, NoCAPTCHA ReCAPTCHA. Pretty much, this tracks your online activity prior to actually clicking the checkbox with your mouse, and it's a very advanced and extremely cool, but it's much harder to get past. So there's a quick history lesson for you. CAPTCHA has made manual checkout much easier, but it's still a hassle to solve, and it causes many problems for bots and resellers, so here's how you avoid it. I'd like to start by saying that there is no definite way to prevent CAPTCHA, but there are ways to decrease its chances. The first and most efficient or popular way is to be logged into Google or Gmail while checking out. This shows Google that you're not logged in as a guest, so it knows your activity and will lower your chances of CAPTCHA. For the next one, you could go onto this Google site and solve the CAPTCHA and submit until you have no more puzzles. Do this before the job and stay on the same browser session about 10 minutes before the job. This has worked for me and a few friends in the past, and it's a very low-key and working way to prevent CAPTCHA. Finally, I would recommend that instead of trying to prevent it, you get really good at solving them fast with practice. Obviously, it helps to prevent it, but sometimes you just can't, so try using the site before in the description to practice and learn to solve them as fast as possible. Thanks so much for watching, and remember to like, subscribe, and comment. If you haven't done so already, check out HasteRestocks.com for some really cool services, and stay tuned for videos every few days, and have a great night.